the tram, lest the man who waves to me when the train goes by. So the pilot riding through the sky, lest every
dogs.
What are their names, Brucie?
Caesar and Cleopatra.
What kind are they?
Pomeranians. The toy.
Oh, little.
Yeah.
Well, I'll do that. And say, if you ever come out to California, you come out to my place and ride my horse Comanche. All right?
Thank you.
I think that's a good deal, isn't it, for two young men? Before you go off, Harry, you heard the record made for the Barber label by little Brucie Weil. Now you've heard the Columbia record made by Jimmy Boyd. And I was listening very carefully to you young fellas. I think the only way to solve this is for everybody to buy a record of each, don't you think so? What do you think? you. Well, we're having you back next week with Frankie Lane, aren't we?
Yes, sir.
Well, you better get in shape for that Frankie Lane, you know.
Okay.
Fine.